So, again, welcome everyone back to Postal 2. But wait, haven't I finished this game already? Actually, for me, for Postal, there's actually never enough, to my opinion. Because, well, reasons, I would say. And now that we, you know, just finished the game as the mere mortal. And of course, we survived the creepiness of Postal Redux. And we also survived the horridness of that crushy face looks really smashed in. But it doesn't matter. Anyways, let's go on to Hestonworld, because I just need to, let's say, get myself here a bit of a a little something unlockable. We need to go to the workshop. That's for sure, yeah. Okay, good. Now, instead of going to the ultimate sandbox, we're gonna go here for Wigging Paradise, because why the fucking hell not? The smash hit Postal 2 mod combines with free roam action. All 7 days together into a one massive game. Wait. That's a 5 days. Yeah, Apocalypse Weekend. Fuck it. Let's go by that. And Hestonworld, because of course. Mods. Oh, look at that. Apparently we got everything here all set. Ready, set, go. Alright, so again, I also kept myself the stupid me, I forgot. It doesn't... Oh well. Yeah, I'm about to pop up soon. Or so as I believe. Oh well, it doesn't matter. So, again. Oh man, I know you might as well notice the timer down there, because again, I gotta keep myself a bit of a time measurement on my own side, and thankfully, running with scissors, they were kind enough to provide that. I mean, it was packed from speedrunners, which I disbelieved that I would be able to do so by myself, but oh well. And we still got this creepy ambience, because Paradise City is not even a paradise. It's actually ironic, in a way. Watch out for psycho assholes! Twerk that booty! Twerk! Twerk! Twerk that booty! And yes, you might as well just see now that my personality has been changing quite a while. Or improving, but oh well.
Shut up, moron! What, asshole? You keep talking. I'll keep ignoring you. Fuck you, buddy!
Wow.
No one's impressed. Here's one for your mother! Ow!
Boom. Kick her out in the nuts, I tell you. But yeah, also then again, I know that's Hestonworld. But you might be wondering, who is Heston? Again, I have no clue. But I do know what must be done for the time being. Of course, apart from all the mods installed, that's a plus. And as well, we're gonna have to see about the cheats as well. What cheats? Why cheats? Make it look bad, what not? Well, Postal 2 by itself is already a crazy game by itself. And I do want to make myself pretty much a superhuman being that I can build up myself to be, and save, of course, and whatnot. And yeah, I mean, hopefully, let's see if we can not crash the game. Oh, jeez. We've seen enough.
Don't put you on a damn list. I can tell this is going to be an interesting day.
I never got over it. Alright. Lucky good day.
See Vince. I was pretty hungover yesterday, but I think I remember where I work.
Right over there.
Score some cash. Excellent. Ah, there it is. Pick up some milk. Now where is that? Here it is.
Lucky Gundish. Yeah, of course. The spoiled milk that the fat bastard... Well, the fat fuck just keeps on drinking. No matter what, eh? See about that. And yes, I know I'm snapping my neck because I have to. Well, anyways, everything here is all loaded and whatnot. Oh.
Man, what these game developers won't do for a buck. At least it's educational.
Yeah, I'd say. Okay, that's good. We got a newspaper here. Champ's house and whatnot. So, you might as well just notice here, by far we are... Oh, there, yeah, there we go. By far we're just as, as basic as it can be for the time being. That's a zombie virus to me. That's quite useful too, believe it or not. Some weapons here, I'll have to say, they're quite, well... Some of them have unlimited ammo. Well, some are really limited ammo too, but hey, what can I do? Oh well. Oh well. But yeah, you can see here that my kick here doesn't seem too good, right? Well, again, just for a bit of a start.
Sis.
Shut
you gotta
up.
Be. You go, girl. Butt saw. You gotta be fucking butt saw. You butt saw. You gotta be. You go, girl.
I am the law. Or I can just go and smack that ass. Gimp suit. For some reason, the gimp suit wasn't too appealing to me, but... Yet, hey, maybe I can find myself a mod that can, you know, kinda improve it a bit, but we never know. I am the law. What are you talking about? Osama? Rocky
Cat! You gotta
cats.
Be fucking kidding.
Bucking
you gotta be
cats?
Fucking kidding.
Headshots! There we go.
Bloody butt sauce. You gotta
smash.
Be fucking kidding.
Limb butt snapper.
Reaper you go, love. Girl.
My
butt
foot.
Sauce.
Dog lover. Gonorrhea. Super Mario. Sonic Speed. At least for the Sonic Speed I'll go, because, you know...
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Yeah, because why the fucking hell not? Domino.
You go, girl. Jerk you gotta off. Be fucking kidding. Butt sauce.
Moon
butt
man.
Sauce.
Quick.
You go, girl.
Okay, that's gonna be good. Okay, there we go. Might as well see now that that I'm so powerful now that my foot is literally invisible by now, but all for the best, I'd say. All for the best. Then again, I also gotta be careful with the Bali as well, not to confuse the suicidal knife, because they seem the same thing. I also like this one here, this sword made out of pure uranium. And I forgot. This was not included. Allah mode. Allahu Akbar. Well, that's a sign. That's a sign that we're on the road to success. Oh. Let's not forget about ED. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Fuck me.
Butt sauce.
Gift this item. I suppose so, because, you know, I just don't want to overload the game. Exit menu. Add the pentagram. Ooh. My oh my. I'll take all of them.
You go, girl.
Okay, it's good. Exit. Apple. Item circle. Exhibitionist. Super Mario. Random warp. Slick floor. Fist fighter. Squat. Wait. Squat walking. Road creeper. Normalization. Dizzy view. Somersault. Auto rotation. Grasshopper. Okay. Oh shit. Let's try this magma ball one. Okay, future people, Gary Mania, nudist colony, have a crotchy, change of skin, restore NPC, die for money, ice corpse, doggy world, sonic speed, super jump, normal ability, huge weapon, big accessory, no. I'd say that our superhuman experiment should be now, by as best as possible. So, our game has been saved. And now we are ready to some atrocities. Hey, get the hell out of my house! Yeah, this thing is definitely made out of pure uranium. Oh wow. Oh yeah. How about this? Ooh, look at that. But yeah, like I said again, I became... Hey, champ. Well, yeah, this guy is, like, literally has become so... Oh, great. It's just me that we're off to a good start, aren't we? Yep, we are definitely up to good starts. Oh, okay, good. Don't disappear me now. Guts and glory and... Okay, he just... I like how the fact he was just, let's say, rising up. The question is... Wait, let's pay attention to it. Hold on. I want to see this happening. I want to see this happening. Hey! Oh, come on. Well, guess what? I can pick up their limbs now. Even though, let's say, pick up... Wait, I shouldn't throw the head so much because, you know, again, get, like, quite dizzy. But, yeah. I can get his legs, too, and everything. You guys are fucked, I tell ya. Then again...
Oh, my nads.
You're asking, pal. Warned him. I warned him. But he listened. He didn't. The guy was just slowly, casually walking towards me. I did not feel comfortable about that. But yeah, we're missing out on something here. I must have clicked the wrong one. The quick.
But sorry.
Let's see. Oh wait. Cheats?
Peggy. You go, girl. Butt suck.
Yep. That's more like it. Fuck off. Ooh, thank you. Wait. Oh. Okay, thought it was a Postal 1 gun that they had, but... Alright. Let's save here now. Wait. Okay, that's a normal one. Okay, there's a bit of difference here too. There's a chrome one. And there's the gold one too. Well, what's the difference? Ooh, Beretta. Come with me for the laser sight. It's also automatic too. Cool. That's cool. Upper at where I wanna know. You fell apart. Come on. Holy shit. Italian power! One bullet this guy just really falls apart. Look at that. Fell apart. Gut by gut. Alright. Got this one here too. Like a submachine gun! Did anyone ever see ever saw their life like see an automatic Desert Eagle? Okay, it's nice. Hello! Nice. That's right. And then you go to the fucking wall now. Okay, let's see also the pistol. Oh yeah! That's also the same as the other one, but it's silence. Look. That's what I like about it, like a little submachine gun now. Ooh, nail gun. No, it's a weapon, but hey. I'm getting myself a different type too. That's a jackal here too. This guy just literally fell apart. Oh, wow. Quite powerful too, I must say. You know, to play around, I mean, just getting a feeling. Oh yeah. This one here's a bit of a pistol. Of course, here it's because I have, let's see, the fast fire on, but... It also has the shotgun mode. Or... Is that just something else that I'm not aware of? But, it's there, that. Let's see about the shotgun. No, random shotgun, know about that. Oh, shorty. Okay. Ooh. the relay mission on slow one, but that doesn't matter. Yeah, the annihilator rifle is just gonna have to save it here for another time. Uzi! Or Mech-10. Shit, it's a Mech-10. Fuck me. Then again, I should probably see about a bystander.
I definitely need more of that.
Let's see a nearby bystander here so you can see the possible effect. Yep. Nothing too special except for a quick shot. Gotta be kidding me. What are you, fatty? G36. Painless gun. It's got like a multi-barreled MG42. Which turns into an absolute burger. Okay. So, this gun. You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck? You know what? You leave me no other choice, I'd say. Best just please just get the fuck out of here. This piece of shit decided to fall down on me. Nope, yeah, sure can. Knife. Oh. Yeah, of course! I love cars. Especially fall down on me. Okay, so... Okay, there's another nail gun over there, too. But the thing is here, how the fucking hell am I supposed to get this piece of shit off me? I feel violated! Thing is... Wait, am I moving? No, not even moving! Wait, let's try this. No clip. Unrecognized command. Just throw one punch and call it a day? Why now? Not even my weapons cannot work anymore. Load game. It'll be with everything saved up, because I would hate building myself up from scratch.
What are you doing in here?
Heard me. Fucking dare ya.
Fuck.
Good. Okay. That's a good sign. It's a very good sign, I would say. Would you agree, Pepper? Yes, you are. I like how this shotgun kind of has its own crazy way of working when it's really wrong. Get a German chainsaw for you. It doesn't matter. Hold on.
Ooh, that can't be good.
You little traitor. Messing around, I should probably get myself a hand. Well, I also don't have the holy hand grenade too, but... Oh well, for that I'm gonna have to put it a bit. What am I missing? Okay, there we go. Pussy. Oh shit! Wait a moment. Cheats?
Just kidding.
This should be quite... This looks quite painful. Ouch. Yikes. Okay. What, you get him triggered? Have it now, you bastard. All the knives on her. Cover with knives. MB5, no, even though I don't need it. But alright. Now we can finally play with this thing, which I'm meant to be doing for quite a bit of while. The club. Fire in the hole. Fair enough. But yeah. Here. Four. Ooh. Oh.
We thought you weren't gonna die today. Surprise.
But there's actually... Oh. Ooh. Flammenwaffer. Yeah. Not you this time, you asswipe.
You probably think I'm not a nice person.
They'll be put out of it in one move.
That's the stuff.
I cannot do a wheel to get the normal deagles, but alright.
Fuck.
Ow. And up in flames. Didn't know how they could just be sliced up like that, but that doesn't matter. But yeah, also here... Ooh! Drill. That kinda gives me an idea! There's actually gotta have fun fighting with some bystander with their cracked cola. You know, I really like the idea, but hey.
Get out, you freak!
How about these, you bastard? Get back here. Get back here. It was kind of a bit inefficient, more or less inefficient than I thought it would be, but alright. Drill. Hammer. Even though I'm, let's see, using, let's say, the quick ammo, quick fire and whatnot, so... You'd also expect the damn thing here to be, let's say, more powerful, but... For some reason, it is not. What am I doing? Oh yeah, the two-hit... Meat cleaver! I like it. Me like it a lot. But yeah, let's get ourselves to the, Yeah, I know about that. But yeah, let's get ourselves to a bit of a, let's say... get the, everything here done. Chop. Oh, for fuck's sake, not the weapon lag up again. Oh, look at that. Here go. It's a circular messaging me.
Oh, no. I am not seeing that. Drop it, asshole!
Yeah, I would really love to, let's say, put down my freaking meat cleaver, but apparently... Oh, the bastard just read those one thing and let me go, huh? Doomsday. Yeah, okay. Let's give this another go. I honestly hate it when bugs just lag up my weapon, whatnot. Okay, it's good. Boom! 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 Oh shit. Boom, boom, boom. And a critical hit. There you go, nope. Kinda reminds me a bit of a dark humor joke. How many babies does it take to paint a wall? Depends on how hard you throw them. At least that's how it went. Hello, good sir. Boom! So when we kill a zombie. Boom! I got these cake. There's gonna be one nice, discreet weapon.
God, what's that awful stench? Did someone slaughter a goat in here? No, seriously, I wanna know.
Money like that way, you never know.
Boom! Now I own this place. Boom! I also wonder where's the radio at so I can know. At times, I think I'm just about just shooting it up. Time! Boom! Boom! I don't give and care anymore! Hell, the more these bastards at. Boom! Then do shites. Jihadi goat milk.
Too easy.
Mm-hmm. Boom. Boom. You're all gone. Boom. 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 Bastards. Hold on a sec. Let me just see that the tap here. Wait. There you go. But yeah, anyone says about this here? Jihad goat milk. I just want to see what he says about the goat milk. Okay, let's see here what he got. Ooh, sickle.
That's good.
This thing here would be a little bit more, let's say, destructive. But wait, a ton. Holy shit. Okay, good to know. Quite useful during the zombie apocalypse. Or somewhere, as I would say. And oh. I wouldn't really touch the blade after slicing up someone. You know, contaminated blood and whatnot. Metal bat. Oh shit, that sounds fucking fantastic. Pitchfork. Now I go like pulse, now I go like grid, so.
Are you storing cadavers in here? Someone light a match. Wait, bad idea.
Ooh, but no. Yeah, nothing in these here ever work. Oh well, that's good to know. Good to know. Yep, exactly like grid, so. Zombie syringe and postal one weapon stun baton. Police brutality! Oh yeah, let's see what else we got here. Let's go with the postal one weapon. This sure as it looks interesting, I would say. A little bit upgraded, but I know. Also. Ooh.
See you in hell.
He also looks at the gun and says some badass quotes, I know. And cool shite, isn't it? Yeah, I know it is cool. Woohoo! Went so fast and I also felt a missing.
See you in hell.
I think we are already in hell for the time being. Because for starters. And we also got these demon dogs here. Is no matter how much you do damage them, they just won't give up. Well, that's got a bit of a problem, but hey, let's give this one a shot. Even if the atomic sword is just, well, meaningless. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to use some, a weapon of elemental damage. Wait, shrinking? Yeah, I nearly arrived from it. And there we have the key to all of our problems. I mean, it kind of makes me feel bad for not thinking about this before. Well, fuck it, I'd say. Ooh, holy, and grenade. And again, why would someone actually store this here? I have no clue. Okay, so let's see what else we got. Yeah, the MP49, machine gun, and flammy paper. Now they'll never catch me around here. They'll never catch me. I'll be too purple for them. But yeah. Then again, I know it's the wrong side here. But hey, guess what? Roasted pussy. And I know it's steampunk and everything. Looks cool now, doesn't it?
Right in the stuff.
Good stuff, good stuff. Oh yeah, now I got myself quite a lot of...
That's what that smells like.
But yeah. There we go, now bust that shit open. Shake that.
Gonna die today.
There we go, bastard. Well, alright. Ooh. Think about the fucking... Yeah. That's actually kind of feel like some of the Hedgehog were a bit in a way. Shut up. Yup. Well, someone really didn't enjoy what I did. Except for the pussy line here. Of course, a little tabby bass to be the last one. What? Let's see. Drop down the as expected. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. And as soon as they're in my grasp, they get inverted. Thanks for the weapon. Now go screw yourself. Bastard. Okay, let's see. We got now the payment. What was the last one again? I don't know. Let's see. Ah, the paycheck. Well, you know what? Let's go with the paycheck first, because I got plenty of good ideas.
Hey, I'm pretty good at this.
Pussy Annihilator. Non-existent corpse. Oh, wait. There we go.
Sorry.
He lost his legs. Now he lost everything. Oh, well. This is not... of course, this shite. Go ahead. Just like, Walking Dead. Booty. Holy shit! An automatic bomb. an automatic bulk crossbow. Automatic crossbow. Now here, please, on this house, you can see some awesome death metal. Yeah, I want to see the red next door after me now. With a freaking automatic crossbow. Bonk. I go to bonk some souls out, and I shite. Well? He knew what he had him coming. But like you said, nothing personal, kid. Well, I do believe these guys are a bit of an investment on a new project of ours. What fucking moron designed this, some would say. And about that, I would highly agree with that. Like the same first one. Yeah. Bombarding the shit out of this one.
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Well, not necessarily. You know, all we just did is pour the living crap out of them, and yeah, we fell in. Oh, it looks quiet. Boom. Oh, really? Nothing personal, kid, but it would never be so easy. Now we go hunt Bin Laden. Well, at least we'll finally see on the bright side, Obama's forces did caught Bin Laden. Okay, and cowhead. Yeah, this is gonna be a good idea. Hey, morons!
Ow! Ah! Shit!
Yeah, at least give myself a bit of a toxical weapon. Ugh, and bleh, bleh. Have some! Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! Go fuck yourself! Go fuck yourself. Now I'm gonna see about those coppers now. When they want to get when they're off to catch me! But wait. Wanna see a way how to make things here a whole lot easier? Go ahead with a shotgun section. Annihilator rifle. Of course! This thing here just shrinks about everything inside, eh? Of course, just leaves the pickables just floating around. On the bright side. Oh, they do not know what to expect.
Mission accomplished with extreme prejudice.
Indeed.
Get the fuck on the ground, asshole!
Now, of course, these bastards believe that they will, they got the upper hand on me. Thing is, they're wrong. Dead wrong. Because I got myself the power on my hand. Woo! I got the power! Holy shit. Nothing but for the worst. Of course, now we got a Samsung Galaxy, the golden pistol. Headshots, 50 shells. Yeah, catch me now, I fucking dare ya. Of course, I'm a little bit tired and whatnot, so... Again, I should be sleepy by now, but... Again, Oof. Boom! Oh. Oh! That... that was quite beautiful. Boom! Just kicked him while he was still puking. This one will make it like a nice decoration. Hello!
Oh,
this is a bitch. Boom. And there's the only one here, as I remembered. Oh well. Smelt napalm. Boom. Go ahead, puke. I dare ya. Boom. That was quite short-lived. Come on. Oh. Instant death. Oh wow. I kicked this thing so powerful it made it spin. Yay.
Hey. Oh my nads.
Right now Paradise Mall. Heading over to Paradise Mall. Don't know what the shit I might find there. But little do I care. Also, another thing that I do need to say about the about Gears mod in the Half-Life game series, I learned to do, well, a bit of, let's say, in-game modification. The critical hit was not in time for him to vomit out, but, well, it was a critical hit, or had him puking. And we had to make a
God
choice.
God said it's time for me to start the cleansing.
That's funny, I was thinking the same thing!
Yeah, me about it. Oh my god.
Yes.
Ow! Ow!
You bastard.
You have me.
At least this isn't my own weapon of mass destruction. Still puking as well, too. Now, since we can, for fuck's sake, I think the cats did get infected. Well, little do I care. Oh wait, hold on a sec. Ah, there is a secret area over here. As I expected. Go fuck yourself. At least you know about the secret area now. What? Fuck. Well, alright, then, let's see the map. Well, alright. God, I know those people sending me texts and messages on the sky, but there's nothing I can do for that. And I can't eat pizza. But I'm hungry. Boom! She just went flying. Right! Tell me about it.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Alright. Damn shame this thing does not just detonate. This have pricks. Because you know that when they get hit by damn thing, it's sudden death. They go shuriken. Oh shit!
Ugh. Ah. And one to grow on.
Holy shit! Holy shit! This is like my favorite weapon now. Oh, I mean there's trouble in there by now.
How you like?
I love it already. And it's blocked out. Cock blocking bastard. Ooh, wow. One second, where does this lead to? Lucky Gundy. Oh well. I say this again, I don't know where to go. Good. It's still working. Command one. So at least you're that, and well, that happened. I don't know where this leads to. It leads back to the start. Oh well. Screw it. Honestly, I'm not going to feel better by just going fully demonic now. Two Overwatch, literally. Chopped up like a little bastard. What the fuck? Oh wow. I kind of feel bad with the burra. Oh, bad for whoever gets caught in the barrage of knives.
Oh, shit.
Make me fuck, you little bastard. There's literally no escaping me this time here, but holy fucking shit. I love this. Just fuck everything, ninja. Run, just throw a knife like this. It will fuck up everyone in my way. Literally. I love it. I fucking love this already. Of course, put down the way, put away our weapons. I feel like my battery, internal battery is 70-something percent. Oh well. Now, of course, let's not forget about the protesters as well, too, you know? I remember exactly how those pricks here just kept on getting on my way and everything. And now, I think I know how to take my revenge. Why have one knife if I can have all the knives? You know, I even though I tried playing this game on this difficulty, let's say on freaking you know, just no cheats or whatnot, not even the mods. Those bastards are quite powerful, I'll tell you that. But now, how about this, you bastard? Now, running with Slither has nothing more to worry about. Or so do we think. Ooh, katana. Now don't go pissing me off, I tell ya. Lucky bastard.
Hey, Vince is in his office. You better go see him.
Thanks.
Better be careful. I'm feeling a little bit unstable.
Nothing personal, man, but you're fired.
But I just started yesterday.
Could I kick him the nards?
Your check is on my desk. Go get it.
Uh-huh. Guess what, my friend? I think I have other news for you.
I tell you to get your stuff, but somebody already took your action figures.
About
hey.
There we go. Well, there's an accomplished.
And done. Time to head home.
Indeed. But like I said again, he didn't need that. Well, he need, you know, his junk. Well, eggs. Well, yeah, you know. It's family jewels.
Who's with me?
Look at the knife, look at the
corpse. Come on, everyone, follow me.
One side.
Look at the knife, look at the corpse, yeah, freaking bastards. But if that's what they are into, then so be it. Yeah, Weinstein's. You're gonna have to drain his balls out. Feel my wrath, dogs. The funny thing is, we're just only six. Anyone else? Of course. See everyone, and kill everyone. And again, this achievement, if you can kill every single one of these pigs. Oh well. There might be just one of them hiding around in some shithole that I'm not even aware of. We shall see now to what this will end up at. Of course, police here just entered this place here, and what do they see? Just a bunch of knives and dead bodies everywhere. Good to know. Good to know. You cannot stop the barrage of knives. Who the hell put that house there? Oh well.
I think I'll need to keep an eye out for these folks. They're definitely hazardous to my health.
Hazardous? I see they're quite beneficial to my entertainment. Sadistical entertainment. Well, that takes care of that.
Did you go by work?
Yeah, apparently I'm on sabbatical or something.
Well, good. Maybe you can get a few more things done for me.
I'm gonna do a few things to you.
What was that?
Nothing, dear. Enjoy your milk.
Tuesday. But yeah, just get ourselves at least a mission done. Should be fine. Very, very fun. Petition.
It's been a while since I've confessed. Hope I can remember everything. Let's see. Oh yeah, like I'll ever find that. Oh yeah, I gotta get that petition signed. Good thing I'm a people person. Guess I can do that anywhere. Stupid library book, bitch can't even read. Now where is that? Ooh, Gary's in town. I used to love what's happening. Let's see. I guess this crap ain't gonna get done by itself.
And, you know, I can also get myself the...
Would you please sign my petition? I wonder if he'll say that Willis thing. Maybe I'll ask. I bet he likes that.
Or maybe I can just turn into a zombie and see what the hell just happened.
Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition?
Okay.
Good.
Thanks.
Don't let them pass.
Would you please sign my petition?
No way.
You look just sign the stupid petition. I've got stuff to do.
Okay.
Good.
Thanks.
Now get out of here.
Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition?
I'm sorry.
Sign my petition, damn it.
I'm sorry.
Are you gonna sign this, or will it be your surviving family members?
What?
Okay. I guess that sounds
Thanks.
Pretty good.
Now, adios.
I know what you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I don't even like video games. Would you please sign my petition?
Okay. I guess that sounds
Thanks.
Pretty good.
Here we go. I gotta be careful with that, Mr. You know who around here.
Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition?
I'm sorry.
Shit. Look, just sign the stupid petition. I've got stuff to do.
I'm sorry.
You gotta sign this petition or I'll follow you home and
kill your
dog.
Okay. I guess that sounds
Thanks.
Pretty good.
Boom. Double voice is always very threatening, believe it or not.
Would you please sign my petition?
No way, you freaking pinko.
Do you
Shit.
Think I care?
Sign my petition, damn it.
No way, you freaking pinko.
You gotta be
Last
fucking
chance.
Kidding.
I'll screw you. Good.
Hi there, would you like to sign my petition?
I'm sorry.
Shit, uh-huh. Look, just sign the stupid fine. Petition. I've got stuff to do.
Petition? Okay. I guess that's sounds
Thanks.
Good. Now go fuck yourself.
Okay, you're coming with me.
How about not?
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
You fat bastard. Then again, the parade should have been here by now. Oh wait, here they come. Why the fucking hell? They really hate hillbilly.
Would you please sign my petition? You gotta be sign my petition, damn it.
There we go. That's one.
And done.
But let's get Gary the autograph. Boom! You keep on playing, man. You keep on playing. I'm not gonna know how this is possible yet. I'll just go on with it. Yeah, looks like the terror is here and not gonna do itself here. Because he used to, let's say, come out of here. From what I know, but then just go... boom. There you are! Now food is served. Right. Now... What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, Gary Coleman. Turn him to a... Zombini. And see whatever the hell just can't come out of there. As you know, shorty little gnome. A little sucker ball. Hey, there you are, champ. Who's a good pupper? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Go fetch, will ya? Go fetch! Dumb dog. Go fetch! He just went flying towards me like nothing ever happened. Alright, had enough. But yeah, should probably keep this one here at the ready. And be careful not to stab myself as well too. As you know, that thing looks pretty hazardous. Now, ooh, mama. Pussy. Have one. Oh wait, what?
damn, here I was minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights.
For you.
And you people have to freak out on me.
This is new. Alright.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it, I don't care. Scumbag right here. Boom! 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 Kaboom again! You wanna go higher? Up we go! Whee! Off with you. Boom! Believe it or not, but these are also fun to kick around to. Or? Boom! To infinity and beyond, her head went. Here go the pistol. Oh well. Yeah, this really doesn't go anywhere, but you have this ready. administered virus. Now, thing is, I know I'll be attacked and whatnot, but hey. At least in here will be worth it, I guarantee you. Good, good.
Next. Hey, I love you.
Autograph, right here. Let's see how long you will last. Because the weapons here, they just lagged up all of a sudden. I hate when this happens, but hey, shit. Then again, that was not Gary Coleman, I think.
Next. Hey.
Here we go.
What? Ooh.
Guys have all been... Oh, shit. Oh, hell. Well, look. Here it comes. Gary Coleman, the freaking zombie. Come back here.
Jesus!
Even Jesus couldn't save him. Look at his feet! Look at his lump on his foot too. Mushroom the growth hormones. Or wait. I think I got myself the wrong one for him. It was like Chromosome Annihilator. Hey, you just hit Gary Coleman. I just have some memory for the dude. Just ignore me, would you kindly? You're for the metal bat then. Coleman crew. There he is. Well, he's bit off this. Well, another one has found the virus. And there's Mr. Taliban over there. Do you think fire would really make a difference? Then again, it's a good question. Yeah, well, this make a difference. Oh, it does actually kill them. Or not. It just made them even creepier. Yeah. Okay. They're just literally just falling apart. Until just become a little torso.
My clavichord.
Take that.
My nads.
I think Gary Coleman just became albino. See, they're just a freaking upper torso just crawling around.
Ow. Oh my nads.
Guts everywhere. Blood. There we go. What the fucking hell? You can even shoot. You can shoot shit at me too. That's up. Wow. Even Gary Coleman is over there too. He's brand new close too. Well, I mean, every attack that happens to him, like, alter something on him. Look at this thing!
Oh, my nads.
Look, it's like a freaking head crab. He's trying to get me.
Oof.
There you go. Happy now? That didn't work out well, didn't it? Yep, it didn't. Why am I only having...
Shit. Fuck. Excuse me while I push my intros back in. Shit.
Where's Gary Coleman?
Oh, my nads.
There's a little torso thing again. Look at this guy like a freaking spider.
Fuck.
What if I...
My spleen's poking out.
There we go. Now we also made ourselves another upper torso thingy. Did it die? It didn't. Oh. Even now the chromosomes are starting to deform. Where's Gary Coleman? I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead already because, yeah. Look at that thing! It now looks like it's a complete separate type of monster. It's so small, it's actually cute, believe it or not. There you go. Yeah, I can have some food. Imagine that if Left 4 Dead had enemies exactly like this. Taliban became a zombie too. He is also still the same. Nothing changed, and his spine. His spine, though. There you go. That was good. Let's see how much we can reduce them. Normal, doesn't he? I mean, it was, I'm never gonna get used to that. Especially how their guts just protruding out. How they attack me. Yeah, they can only shoot this thing at me like small artillery cannons. There. Now we got zombie artillery cannons. How about no? I like them. Look at that. I mean, they're so cute. They're literally so cute. And looks like the Bin Laden one's dead. go. No. Okay. What, she's dead already? Apparently so. Sometimes they can also say fully guarantee that, you know, everything will be just okay, but... You know what? Something's also missing too, you know? No, not that. What was it again?
My meds.
Don't tell me that also they killed them. Yeah, that destroyed them. Well, oh shit, of course. We didn't get the graph anyway. Wait, Tardines. You want it back? Well, too fucking bad. How about this one? Oh, for fuck's sake, now the fist is kind of broken, the damn thing.
Ah, hey, now I can't feel my legs.
Oh, well. Usually gonna be to see the furniture store and whatnot, so there's that. But yeah. Gotta have a look around about the If you think so, wait. Fuck. Ah man, looks like the only weapon I have now left is now my freaking butt. Employee seulement. Mm-hmm. Nothing better with just a little internal decoration. Hmm. Well... Shit. So what now? I mean, after I just turned the... Even though I have to admit that this was not supposed to happen. Oh well. Now I know what to do, I think. I'm about to just get them off their path with a dubstep gun. Looks cool now, doesn't it? Now guess what? Now guess what? Death metal. Ein, zwei, drei. Literally, death metal. Now the thing is, I gotta find Gary Coleman's autograph around here. You know, after he was, let's say, chewed up around here. Oh, look at that. Another... Oh! Woohoo!
Close enough.
And... score! To the power of death metal, I would say.
Ow! Ow!
Here we go. celebrating with a big line of barbecue. Ah. Oh shit. Make sure that went flying directly into it.
Ugh. Ah. Ow!
Oh, ah! Oh! Ooh. Doesn't bounce? Alright. There it is. Alright then.
Ow. Ow.
Crotchy. Oh. No, that explained a lot.
This thing would cut through a tin can and still make Julian fries.
That's possible. That's a possibility. How about you, bastard? How about you, bastard? Just one, there's one. There's always more. They never saw it coming. So there's that. Alright, so I guess after that then. Let's just head off this way here. Let's head off the confession. But hey, I'm gonna save the damn game, that's for sure. That's for sure. Alright then. Alright. So, alright then, I suppose. I'll never survive this one, that's for sure. But, you know, just for the finale of it. Find someone around. You're screwed. Nothing personal, kid. But yeah, I'm just going to claim myself here a small fortune. Shit. Will I see them on the survive now? Boom. They were turned into ammo. Lego.
Today's the first day of the end of your lives.
And of course the eternal damnation shotgun. Or so they believe. Love this thing. But yeah, then again, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. And I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time. Oh wait. So I'll see you next time. And until then.